So today, welcome back to my channel on YouTube. And right here we have a special guest named Kyle. He's our friend. And we're making something to eat.
Okay, not eat, drink.
So today we're going to make green tea. So yeah.
Wait. I need to get this.
Okay, so sorry about the directions and the
flavor.
So
yeah,
first, what you're going to need is
a cup.
Maybe a napkin if any mess. This green tea powder thing that we think I got from Starbucks.
So,
and
make a drink that doesn't taste good.
Okay. So,
whoever,
if you want it sweet, you can use honey if you want.
And whoever stops drinking first loses.
And you have to make
So we're gonna make a bad drink?
Yes.
Okay.
So whoever stops drinking first loses the chance.
Okay.
And then we're making other bad drinks.
Okay. Okay, so the bad drink is gonna be hot. So yeah.
Hot sauce in water.
And you have to use a mixer that will mix. And if you're using this one, make sure it's not up like this.
Make sure it doesn't explode.
Make sure it's not up like this, because it will not make what you want, like the bubbles. And make sure you want it down so this thing makes the bubbles. So see there. So first we're gonna add eggs for my birthday. So I don't know why I'm in still, but here. And then first we're gonna add soy milk.
Aiden, stop crying. Let me do it.
Fill it up to the max if you have a max size. Oh, that's too much. Then we're gonna add this. Don't add too much or it won't work. Oh my gosh. So we're gonna add this mystery stuff. We're gonna add so much because it will be bad.
And remember, I'm the new person in her videos.
Yes.
Today I'm not gonna do it. It's because I don't really want to taste it. It's because I'm so scared.
No, it's good.
You're bigger. You're tougher.
It's good. I know what I'm doing, guys. Like, I seriously know.
Make it taste bad.
I am.
Oh my god, that looks really bad. And then let's add some of this.
I'll add it.
No, mommy, add it.
No, my mom doesn't want me to add too much. So we're gonna add a little bit because we're not gonna add so much for our first video. That is so much. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop right there.
So what?
I'm gonna clean that up later. Now we're gonna add this. Don't remember to put this bottom thing you see right there. You can see it in stir. And then go like that. Give that a nice stir for the start. And now put it in and press the power button. 3, 2, 1. Push it. Oh my gosh. I might have added too much honey because we're gonna try to taste so bad. Oh, my hands are sticky. Oh my goodness, making bubbles!
What the? Can I see? So guys, I hope I win and vote for me because I'm the new.
Vote for me because this is my channel.
No, vote for me because I'm brand new. I'm
vote
the
for me because I'm the best at tasting things and I'm older.
What is this, Bubbly?
I'm 6 years old and my birthday was like 3 days ago.
Okay, now move. Aiden wants to.